I've been an artist and an architect for over 30 years. I've been fortunate enough to have designed numerous different types of projects. As a young man, I created maps for the urban design firm that I worked for. And now, 25 years later, my career has kind of come full circle. The first map that was done was really of the area where my house was. It allowed me to really reconnect with my youth and create things for a whole new audience. This was really the basis of the Coastal Art Map series.